In this video, I'm going to be talking about what a process is in Linux. A process is nothing but a program in execution. It's a running instance of a program. Any command that you execute starts a process. That's what a process in Linux means.